What's good, people? It's your boy Yinko coming at you with another video. Basically, it's gonna be showing you how to get the blue rose, but at a different spawn point. If that makes any sense. It was a point that one of my homeboys told me about. So I figured, you know, I didn't see it on YouTube, so fuck it. I'll record it and put it on there. So I just recently got back into this game. Of course, if you got DLC 3 is where you want, is how you are able to get it. And once after that, once you get the area unlocked, then you'll be able to. It's going to be at, let's pull it up. You're going to go to Old South, Lost Gate, and then you're going to go to Midpoint 2. Midpoint 2, it's really easy, real simple. All you do, spawn there, look to your left. If it's there, cool. If not, just respawn. And it's real easy. Can't, like, you'd have to be blind not to see a gold drone just floating there. But we're gonna fast forward, and you know, hopefully we'll get us a drop maybe. So as you can see, no blue rose yet, or at least no spawn point. But you're gonna go to, you're gonna sit here and you're gonna do this for God knows how long. I can't even tell you how long I've been doing this. I mean, the spawn rate is probably about the same as when you go to the first midpoint. It's just a tad bit easier. One of my homeboys, shout out to Jackass and excuse me, Sexy Ginger Ewok. Jackass. He was the one that actually told me about this, because I was using the spawn point, midpoint one, and I mean, it's a good point. You know, it's what mainly all the YouTube videos are saying, but you know, he told me about this spawn point, and I was just like, no shit. And at first, I was like, ah, he might be full of shit, and you know, sure enough, you know, it definitely spawned up. My suggestion would be, like, if you are going to try to go for this, definitely have your luck a little bit higher, just because mine's is like at 160, and that's with perks that raise my luck up, because it's currently at 128. So definitely want to do that.
A few moments later.
With a little bit of luck and a lot of patience, this spawn point's really helpful. Just leave in the comments down below if you thought that this video was helpful, if this spawn point was helpful. Hopefully you guys have a little bit better luck at getting the legendary. I only got one out of both points. So yeah, definitely no luck on my side, but definitely let me know if you want more videos like this of me and the other guys that played this with me. If you want any tips and tricks, I don't want to say we've been playing this a lot, but we definitely been putting in hours upon hours of time into this game. So you know, just let me know what you guys think. Okay, it's your boy Yinko. I'm out. I should fuck her in the best.